Afterwards, go ahead and start BlueJay and follow along what I'm doing here. Select the project option, open a project, navigate to the folder into which you have unzipped the starter code, go to lesson 1, and then to hello, and here you get an icon that represents our first program. Double click on it, and a window pops up with the program code. Here again is the line that I said. It's the most important one. We'll have a closer look at the bits and pieces of the statement later, but right now let me show you how to execute a program. Click on the button that says compile. Now your program is translated from the Java language into a lower level language that the computer can execute efficiently. We don't normally have to worry about that process, except we have to remember to hit the compile button before running the program. Now back in the main display, right-click on this box, select the second line that contains the word main, and that launches the main part of our program. You get a dialog here where you should simply click OK. As soon as you do that, another window pops up, and voila, here's our greeting. Hello world. Now, of course, I want you to change the greeting and print something else, and I want you to show me what you did. You will use the Udacity coding environment and not BlueJay to give us any of the code that you have developed. Let me show you that. Whenever we want you to submit programming work, you will see a screen such as the following. Here we give you a bit of starter code and some instructions on what we want you to do. Right now it says, please print hello Udacity. You can type your answer in here, or even better, you can first do the answer in BlueJay and then just paste it in here. To test your program, scroll down and click the test run button. And here you see the program output. Once you're happy, click the submit button. That way we get your work and you get feedback, in this case, that it was correct. Now it's your turn to try it. Sarah will walk you through your very first programming assignment. Good luck.